Because they
Hopefully you
knew.
got your match saved up, or at least you know how to do it real fast.
That's because his lips is too big. It's like, I can't render these
No,
lips.
it was the lips. Like some pumped up vagina lips.
And now we know what kind of porn you watch.
Oh yeah, I mean all that good stuff. I've been watching midget pygmy porn lately. They are fire.
You're stupid. What would you do if I kicked
your mom? Not pygmy, the aborigines. The ones that are ashy as shit.
Ew. What's wrong with you?
Something for everybody, I guess.
I'm telling you, don't hate Cyrus. I know what you need to watch.
Megafreak.com.
Cyrus just watched that Skinamax.
There ain't nothing wrong with Skinamax. I did Skinamax. It was fun.
It wasn't even real porn.
We know that, but come on, when you're young, you don't know any better.
Cyrus had tapes. He had like 50 hours worth of tapes. You got
stupid
issues, man.
Yeah. Hey, you have to do what you have to do.
You, little brother. You got some serious issues.
You have to do what you have to do back in the day.
I didn't have like 50 hours of footage now, but I had like one of those like 8 hours. I don't know, VHS.
Come on, Eric.
Did you send the invite already?
Yeah, fool.
Damn it, I didn't see it.
Bring those big lips over here.
Bring them pumped up lips on, yeah. Oh, shit.
Yo, Jones, real quick, was there another character that you had? Like another male character?
No, not yet. That's why I said I got
no, I mean last time. Until my last time.
I got plenty of them. I just ain't made them yet. I got Gravestone. I got Vengeance. I got Sorrow.
That's his name, Vengeance. That's the dude's name.
Sorrow.
I couldn't think of the other one that I could never beat was Vengeance. The other one looked like Matt Hardy.
No, Vengeance is a big black ball,
that's,
dude.
That's actually my guy. That's Weapon. Weapon looks like Matt Hardy.
Okay. I hope whoever Eric makes lips ain't that damn big. God damn.
Well,
look tight ass
pump the entrance.
Huh?
You probably didn't put entrances on.
I did.
Yeah, you
I said
to
it.
Put entrances on.
I said it. Once locked in the cell, we've seen superstars embrace a new sadistic level of barbaric behavior. I agree, Byron, and
it's all out of necessity. So you made it best out of three. Best out of three knockouts.
It's two, it's two out of three falls.
Knocked out twice.
Yep.
Interesting rule. Costly error there. What grace float over the man landing awkwardly. He must have seen that coming.
Yeah, knock his big ass out.
Uh-oh, look at the Nelson applied. Dragon suplex. Don't freeze. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. There's a reason this is called a triple threat. The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that, you don't have to be the one pinned to still lose the match. Damn it, every time.
At least you didn't get to roll out to the side from that little light ass bitch. Well, it wasn't that light, but still.
Now miss.
Nice. And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks. Oh,
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Able to sidestep it.
Really?
Well, oh.
Not you, fool.
He turns it around.
Don't play that beat, bro. Step aside real fast to break, man.
Jackass! I was trying to set up some toys, and here you go.
Once the competitors leave the confines of the ring, he steps foot in the ring again. He's lost some of his win now.
Wrong.
Oh, hell no. Tiger!
I can't wait to get like his real move set done. Because right now he's just default.
Stay out there as long as you want to, buddy.
Oh, the hell, black.
Really? Can I go around this corner? They won't let me around this corner.
No, you go away, jackass.
They literally will not let me around this
you
corner.
You're too big! You're too big to turn the corner.
Really? No way.
Wait, is it elimination or is it the first person to score two knockouts?
It's two knockouts.
Damn, okay, I can't let you just brutalize somebody.
He blocked him right on the head. What the hell is that?
What the fuck? Who does that?
Get off me, fool. Nice. How was double team moves done again?
You have to grab them and then you have to press the arm.
What button?
L1.
You gotta remember. It's like
L1.
L, yeah.
You gotta hold L1.
I'm just gonna slide out the ring.
Yeah, like that, and then you walk over to him.
Okay. I know how to move him to different directions in the ring. That's good to know.
Now he rolls out, looking for a timeout. You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just running away. He reverses it. He gets. Thanks for coming.
See my leg.
Super tweaking.
God, I'm hungry.
Hold on.
This gonna hurt. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You better hope you don't let up. The edge.
I didn't even grab him. Come on now.
Yeah, this is, he's the master of that crap. The no touch reverse.
Nice. What the? Magical baseball slide. What the hell was that? Jones, really? Oh, I hate that move. I felt that in real life one time. Sucks. Yeah.
I don't know how knockout mechanics work in this game.
I got knockout before. Oh, ho, ho, nice. That move. I gotta change it. Do not interrupt. Nice. Oh! No! We call if he went like, outside the ring.
What?
Oh, look at this power. This is unholy.
Throw him out, throw him outside the ring, throw him outside the ring. We both were scared. Don't count. What?
Wait.
What?
What?
What the hell?
What?
What?
I made him tap and then he just. Okay. I made, which is weird because I didn't even.
Okay, glitch match?
I literally put him in a submission for like a half a second and then the bell rung. Maybe it knocked him out. I don't know. The pain was too much.
I don't think I put a time in it.
I don't know. Well, the new champion.
I guess.
I guess I have the new Vengeance champion.
He got a belt. All right.
The villain title.
Yeah, sorry, the villain title.
You want some more spaghetti?
Villain title.
What do you want? I'm not making ramen noodles.
Popcorn.
What are we doing?
Popcorn.
Okay. What are we doing? Are we same guys or?
No. Guys. Let's just have one more. Just one more open match.
Regular match?
Mm-hmm.
Or different rules, I should say. Maybe we gotta exit out the room, right?
Yeah, I do. That's right.
I wish that they would make the match making where you could actually change the match or the rules inside the room.
Yeah, but I mean,
I would say they need like a lumberjack match. With them matches.
Lumberjack matches are the most biased matches of all time because you know somebody's gonna jump somebody.
Heck yeah.
That's the point, folks. All right, last one of the night.
Alrighty then.
Oh, alrighty then. Oh.
Alrighty.
All right, it's sent. Pick whoever you want. It doesn't matter.
That's some popcorn now.
In a minute, go make your song.
I can't.
Well, then you're gonna have to wait.
Let me go.
Did you send me an invite?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. I'm hungry. Okay, son, give me a minute. Ah, Triple H. Let's see.
All these bootleg dudes from NXT that I ain't never heard. Well, okay, I will say, why does the roster seem like it's like littered with NXT people?
I know, right?
Can I play that out? Can I play that out? Are you playing both guys?
We're probably. Oh, dude.
I'm gonna play it, but tomorrow. Well,
Nice. I mean, you can leave a box here. I don't want one right now.
I want one, just, please.
I was just going to try to hand some out.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll take one.
You ever had a blueberry donut, Stan?
Yeah. Have you ever had a blueberry donut?
Yeah, some blueberry. Got one, some plain. There's some more in the bottom.
Blueberry's good for me.
Okay.
Ezra said.
What one do you want?
You can have one. You can have one.
You want one of the. We got more in the other box.
Yeah, no, okay.
You want to see what the other ones are?
Okay. Hold on.
If the rice, I want. If the.
We got.
Those are strawberry cheesecake.
Back guy. More nut
ones. That one has filling in it.
Yeah, these ones have filling in it though. I think this is another one of the cake ones.
No, it's the mint, the M one that you got. Whatever that chocolate one is, it's that one, but it has nuts on top instead.
Which one do you want? This one?
This one looks like Kratos.
Careful, because it's messy though, okay?
Triple H's forehead looks the Borg from Star Trek The Next Generation.
So you guys having fun, have a good time on the road?
It looks like Kratos.
Richard, Asher again.
She's been sharing this picture all around because Nana happened across it when she was scrolling through the...
What the hell is that?
Is there
something? What is no? I want to see that.
I was trying to take a picture of him.
She's laying on top of him and she tried to sneak her phone down and take a picture of me. I saw it, so I was like, I threw my legs up, pulled my shorts down.
And then
nice.
It reminded me of a story that happened, and I was like, what's happening, babies? And now I was like, well, I think I know why you're not having babies. I was talking about the picture. We were laying down trying to make babies.
Hey Greg, is that Richard?
My mom said I can't take my pants off with strangers. And I'm like, I'm gonna call your mom right now.
That's funny. I love you guys. I love your son. Thank you for the seasoning.
Absolutely.
I used it in the spaghetti tonight.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Your uncle Cyrus said, hey, he loves you.
Hey.
Hi. Love you, Uncle Cyrus.
Love you guys.
All right. You guys have a good night.
You too, Dave.
Be careful. Get home and make some grandbabies.
I will.
You can do it.
Go.
Oh. If the cat wants to go out, they can go out. Hello?
You.
Oh God, who's McLeod over there?
I'm Drew McIntyre, the Scottish psychopath, the Scottish warrior.
He's from Brooklyn.
Yo, Greg. Greg. Hello.
Team Money.
Okay, he's gone. Good talk. Superstars to win the 2020 Royal Rumble match and then carry that momentum all the way to WrestleMania, where he became WWE champion.
Not from the back guy, Chico.
Here we go. Hey, Greg. I'll be coming down to visit Eric in October.
You'll be coming down the mountain.
You're so stupid.
I was thinking the exact same thing. We just
missed that. Yeah.
I'll be flying that way to visit Eric in October. So I'm gonna swing down to see y'all too.
In October, bad guy.
Yeah.
Thanks, Chico.
Yes, sir. I'm just question.
You coming down? Do you want to wrestle, man? There it is. There it is. Herb, get ready to do it.
His actually don't look that bad either.
Oh, he did. They got to do him justice. Superstars to
school. He ain't really did.
That's messed up. Too soon.
No, that drink he had was too soon. That was too soon.
Messed up, dude. Messed up.
Why? Who hit play? He didn't do his freaking arm.
Wasn't me.
Damn it.
Where was you going? What, Hunter? It's come on now. Come on now. Get up there. Okay, thank
I'd
you,
actually
baby.
Like to have seen that match.
No. Get laid
Hunter
down.
Versus Razor.
Come on, you guys want a triple? Oh, you want a double team, the bad guy?
Triple H knee.
Yeah, you guys keep on hitting each other, man.
I'm pushing. I'm holding L1, but it's not doing anything.
I got it.
Huh? Chico?
Well, I wasn't grabbed at the right person. Never mind.
McIntyre turns things around, catches the leg. Clothesline. Boy, what sort of game plan works for a superstar going into a triple threat match?
You absolutely need superior ring awareness. Far too often we've seen superstars forget about the other opponent and end up getting blindsided.
Wow. Really already? Really? Time. Come on now.
Yeah. How do you think I'll be feeling? In that last match with Venom, I like the bootleg this thing ever happened and I quit flying. I mean, went rolling.
To the body, looking to fight his way out. Big time clothesline.
Good anyways, you have to hold L1 and press the right analog stick, I believe.
Nope, I'm about to do it right now. Back up, Cyrus, back up. Back up. You hit circle, and then you just hold L1, and then you walk over to him. There you go.
Blows right to the body.
Nice.
It's 2-on-1. What a shot to the gut. Cool.
What the hell?
Chuck block, brilliant, right to the back of the knee.
Oh,
holy
nice.
Shit.
He's looking a little off balance.
Hey, Drew's the beast. You know this.
Nice, that was a nice.
My turn. See, it's making me throw him. Do you tap it or do you?
No, hold it. I'm sorry, you gotta hold it. You gotta hold it.
Nice.
You gotta hold it.
He slides back into the ring. He climbs into the ring. Tossed by the neck. 4 million.
Oh, nice. Devastating
maneuver. And his eyes are pierced.
I've never seen him do that in my life.
You normally never do it perfect.
He's looking a little weary now. Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. He finds a counter to McIntyre there. He thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. All the way up.
Oh, come on. Now.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder.
What the?
Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Into the ring.
Uh-oh,
captured.
Boom. Nice.
Nice.
And he goes into Hunter, the ring. This is gonna hurt.
Triple H with some reason to worry here.
Yes.
Bad guy slap.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting. Oh, hell no! He slapped me and then did the gentlest little kicks, and now I'm out the ring.
It was the bad guy kick.
Black off the bad guy kick.
Good God.
Boom. Oh. Match over.
Drew!
The cerebral assassin. Ah, he must have kicked out.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Nice.
Bad guy fall away slam. Just breaking. What do you want, chicken? Opponent. How dare you? I hadn't even been that loud. Wow.
Oh yeah, the wherewithal to counter McIntyre. Oh God. Hits him with the counter.
Damn.
Oh my God.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Taking this one back to the ring now. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. He returns to the ring. Ugh, across the back of the neck.
He is just reeling from that offense. This should come as no surprise. In a
nice
field triple threat, you're going to take some big hits. And one more for good measure. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Oh my God, he got right up.
Ring now.
He
went right into that turnbuckle.
I went in your way. I'm getting out your way.
Down the round of the scoreboard. Nice.
He stops the count. Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex.
Oh, come on, man. One slam.
Still has some gas left in the tank. Uh-oh, this system. Here he goes for the win.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Oh, McIntyre holding him at bay.
He turned that?
Apparently. I didn't think I did, but apparently.
What happened?
I countered apparently. Damn, I drew him out. I don't think I've seen Reeves ever do that.
Oh my gosh! Taking this outside. This could be good. Saw that one coming. Gets him with the counter.
Nice.
Straight into the barricade.
Into the ring again.
Oh. Looking for a high risk move. He's heading back to the ring. Watch out. Good lord.
Dang.
Flight. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
Is there anything left? just continuing to dismantle their opponent. He's taking this to the floor now. The game's starting to look beaten here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to
stop this
one. You
want some of
this
bad guy?
Down with force. And returning to the ring. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. And bad fortunes there for the typically indomitable McIntyre. Doesn't matter how long we go on this one, Razor's gonna remain relentless.
You bastard!
Oh, wow. This is impressive. This is crazy strength.
Oh, come on.
If they jump the freaking Scottish psychopath, then.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now. Goodness, inverted suplex. Hooked up.
Boom. Goop. Really? All the way across the ring? You got the strength to roll all the way across the ring, but you can't get up. Jackass.
Really?
No!
Nice! Nice.
Triple H got in there fast!
Well, I'm going to win it now. Over there.
Nice.
Damn it!
Oh!
Oh!
You better not roll out the ring. You better not roll. Thank you. Oh, damn it.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
What the?
That's just insane. Don't you roll out the ring. Get your ass out.
And he saw that coming from Ramon.
Do the.
Wow, perfectly aimed strike from Ramon. Just a nasty headbutt. Up and down. What a slam.
Not go over that.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, look at this.
Triple H raises all slowly. He sees his head from the corner.
Razor able to avoid impact. one. Looking for more damage here.
I thought I was going over the edge.
What the hell was that?
There we go. Damn it. Son of a...
The countdown is on, gentlemen.
Come on! Come on!
Damn it.
Damn it! Oh, no! No! That's a bad guy stuff right there, for real. And he would do the stupid roll right after that. Cerebral assassin did his cerebraling and got the victory.
What a performance. Huge. I didn't have a razor edge saved up. That's what I needed.
I'm mad that I got my clayboard, because I was honestly, it took like almost the entire match to figure out how to get the, you know, to actually where to do the claymore at. So I finally figured it out. I was like, yes. And here goes